Maine Maple Sundae is coming up this weekend, and Governor Mills will kick off the sugaring season today by tapping the Blaine House maple tree in Augusta. It's an annual tradition ahead of Maple Weekend. The governor will celebrate the Maine maple industry, which the state says employs more than 800 Mainers and is worth close to $50 million every year for the state's economy. More than 500,000 gallons of maple syrup was produced in Maine in 2019.